Look at this, an engagement coming in from
Arsene.
Oh! Bring Vin back to the turret right now, so for that effect will be popping. Oh, Kyrie! Ooh. Coming for the puncture! Ooh. And securing the triple kill! Kyrie has coming for the puncture!
You see Kyrie, bro? To the turret right now, oh my goodness, bro.
Oh, you see how smooth that dash is? Look at it. Bring Vin back to the turn right now, so
Kyrie coming for the puncture and securing. Furious dive to come in as well.
Sin
goes back in for the re-engage onto Dlarski. He's able to pick him up right now as Clay picks up the double, but Kyrie keeps going.
Sin,
he can't go for more. He'll be able to pick up one more on the board with 1v1 against Kyrie. Has the stacks, has the damage, but will he be able to outplay Kyrie? Sin is not going to be able to.
Clean.
Onyx.
Then I'll cry. Kyrie Irving!
First blood picked up by Kyrie as he jumps and
almost
getting over. He's still able to outplay. Kyrie Styles on RQ Hoshi
once more.
Bro, Albert is so far. Like, I don't know how he can come back from this shit. Okay. But if he misses this turtle, nice.
Right now,
he missed it. Wow. Come on, R7.
Damn, good game. Good game.
So crazy, so strong. The thing. Earlier we would want to attack him.
Oh, look at that. Albert just keeps on going in. Phantom Execution.
Bro, what is this? Assassins.
But in the end, they don't get any. Just munching on the turret right now. Vin trying to get a pick off onto Marky. Will be able to get the I'm offended. Now the rotations have.
Oh, this guy would have been dead. He's dead.
Unfortunately,
Arbor smart.
Did you see the Phantom Execution prediction as a divert?
Looking at his game, Clay is definitely the person that you need to.
Not looking good for RQ. Not looking good. Wait. The second skill though. Now not looking good. Oh! Wait, how did he hit the retry? Ling literally ulted.
He's gonna get slain. And RRQ, they're looking side with Clay. He comes in, he sees Kyrie, and he
saves. Oh my god, he just gapped. Oh boy, he died.
Hatred goes in for the way. The dragon is R7, tries to kite away from Hatred. He's still able to outplay R7 with the
damn! R7? It failed devastating.
Kyrie jumping in on Clay.
Team gap!
But it's gonna be the Tempest of Blaze to seal his fate.
Oh no.
That execution though. Wait, Kyrie trying?
Vin, and he Finch poises back down from the on. Oh, wait a minute. Diversion. On to fire.
Hey, hey.
What the heck?
Kyrie did. He even got the blue ball. No, my man.
This guy is on crack, bro.
I don't know what's more.
This guy is cracked, too. With the. So Lilia can use ult.
She's gonna get picked up, and that's gonna be him taken down. Immortality has been popped right now. This is very good timing. Yes, that's gonna be the kill picked up, and that's gonna be Albert running away.
Kyrie
as he pops the temple blade, still able to.
Kyrie, Albert gapping him.
Nice.
It's gonna be him.
Turret.
It's over. It's over.
Oh my god.
God, bro.
One more hit, and that's.
Oh my god.
Four on it. Match Sin still able to clear the waves without losing. RRQ jumps in, and that's the Marky caught out. That is a diversion you need.
Aldo's as a hero.
Where's the ult?
Oh, Clay is in the midst of it all. It's going to be the time for coming in. And that's going to be
Hatred flickered in.
With one, and Hatred will be.
Dash. Oh, baby.
Killing spree under the tier two.
Arbor 3 kills. Sin is also farming well.
Oh,
he's not gonna get blue buff here.
That was really close though, with Larsky going for the re-engage.
But
bursted down as that's gonna be the mega kill. Albert going for Marky. Some Monforce won't save you now.
Blue buff. Push him away. Sin flickers in. But Sin is gonna feed.
Sin is gonna up for now. Right now, it is gonna be Kyrie picking it up. 2 for 2 on the board.
Clay.
But it's gonna be Vin coming in to save the day. Clay, will he be able to connect? Nope.
Onyx VH have shot the system. Onyx VH have surprised all of us, and right now they're bearing down.
Oh no!
Man collapse onto Zinni.
They found the loophole.
Four ultimates popped in for Onyx VH in this 9-minute game, 8 minutes 40 seconds.
Oh my God!
Just like that. Beautiful play by Beloisky right there. He's gonna get picked off instantly just by one Thorn Rose. But
Din burns flicker just like that. Hatred! What the? Only if Sin ulted earlier, bro. Only if he ulted earlier. Bro, I swear.
Look at the
camera!
Final happening all the way. Beloisky gets the pick off, but we didn't see it. R7 gets taken down as well. Onyx Philippines now on the push. He's eating okay in this game despite being at 4-7-2. So yeah, I may have to take my words back because there is something Beloisky can do. He can clean up what Onyx VH puts down. Yeah, oh, Glarski, he goes in very aggressively, and this might be the damage coming in.
Ooh!
Back to the back.
Hey, what the?
No! Tyrant's Revenge is not going to be able to connect onto anyone. A major mistake on that side, and that is Onyx Philippines still able to breathe. That
is Vin so Smoker too?
And the Lars
giving Lord. Or this Lui can just like.
Oh! Eh? Yeah, look at that. Diversion is able to bring them all the way to the backside. Oh!
Wait, this is so good for Natan. This is so good for Natan.
But it is going to be RRQ on the...
Wait, what the fuck was that? Louis?
An Onyx fight. An Onyx fight.
Goes to zero?
Again, and that is on to that top side. They might be looking for Beloisky. Zin! Oh my God. The confidence, the killer
what?
Instinct coming
Wait,
in when it matters.
Wait, why?
Oh my God. He jukes RRQ. What was that? But maybe...
Oh my God. Easy la! Easy la! If Natan gets this, they don't know about this Louis. They don't know about it.
Information.
Wait! Natalia got Louis. Wait, Zin isn't bad.
It's perfect. What was that? Hatred, are you kidding me? RRQ, they're on the back foot.
It's over.
The two core members that make this team and Onyx PH slowly but surely climbing back into the game. I get it though. The three. What time is it? It's Onyx time. Check the clock. Right on the bed. But will they be able to? R7 comes in. The
Zen.
Gonna be targeted right now.
Hurry.
The keeps on going in, but it's gonna be R7 trying to deal. The minions clear. The minions. Will he be able to do it? He is done.
Wait, don't.
What is this? Clank.
The turret's not getting hit.
But it's not going to be enough. Onyx goes to the semifinals of the upper brackets.
Upset after upset after upset and. Days into the playoffs, we still have another one.
I know you guys are annoyed by this, but this is kind of sus.
The runner-up,
Kyrie got that much. We broke the record. End the game now. Okay, Roger that. Bro, what is this shit? Are they trolling?